Yes, sir. Somebody say with the little boy, it's a boy. Now, if you ain't know now, now you know, it's your boy. Little EJ, I'm back. All right, you video. FTC. Flight team, stand up. Stand up. My hand slipper off, I just wash on my face. I ain't so, no, I'm too high to remember. I think it's November. As you can see on the title, we're gonna be reacting on the most luckiest, the most luckiest thing caught on camera. Yes, but before I go, you see the new cut? It's so sweet. But before I go, these two shoutouts go to these two accounts. Yes, if you want to be in the next shoutout, you just have to screenshot that you're watching this picture. You already subscribed, the post notification bell is on, and you already thumbs up. You go to my Instagram, phpop, and send the screenshot to me. You follow me and like all my pictures, and I will do the same. I will follow you back and I'll like other picture. But I don't want to talk too much because what people say, I like talk. But yes, with all that said, I will set up the camera here so we can see it. Let's get it. Alright, I just finished set up the camera. Luckiest people caught on camera. How this video look dark? Yeah, so we're gonna start my PC.
Ball just bounces your way. An incredibly lucky moment to watch in an NBA game was when Russell Westbrook missed an ambitious dunk, but gets an extremely lucky bounce.
Westbrook blows the jam, but damn, gets the shooter short.
Russell Westbrook, the weakest person I know.
Sometimes we wish we could add special effects in our real-life speeches. Somehow, this groom managed to get an incredible effect when a lightning hit right after he said 2020 has not been the best year.
2020 has not been the best year.
When a Redditor was making a slow-motion footage of some bees, he somehow managed to capture an amazing shot of a bee collision.
My bad, guys. My mommy.
Footage of some bees, he somehow managed to capture an amazing shot of a bee collision.
That neat.
During a BMX race, after one of the riders made an incredible jump which he didn't land, he lost the lead by quite a bit, but somehow managed to get himself up and actually passed the other riders and won the race. We can often see whales leap out of the water. An incredibly lucky moment for a tour boat was when the whale made a giant leap, but missed them by just a few inches.
Then they crazy. Then they were laugh after a big humongous whale just nearly smashed their boat. Like, really? Then they make a could tell you no dark skin people like in a lone clear skin.
In a Matrix-like moment, when two
clear-skinned people have to be dark skin. Then them like look, I don't even know what kind of sea, the Atlantic or Caribbean, but they didn't have a big sea and this wheel that they were splashed by. You crazy?
Guys were imitating Conor McGregor at night. Somehow he was coincidentally driving by and stopped to say hi to them, and that probably made the guy's night.
Cette image, incroyable, on allait perdre Marcel Hirscher. Hein.
Ouais.
In what looked like a moment from the Spider-Man movie, a guy in motorcycle managed to avoid getting hurt at all when he jumped into the top of the car he hit. At a car race, one of the drivers pushed another off the track, and in a one-in-a-million save, it turns out that the push actually helped him get ahead.
Started back here, coming to the line, they got together, and the car started wobbling and bobbling. Just a little
shortcut.
I cannot believe he saved that car.
At a moto racing event, one of the drivers got extremely lucky when he saved himself from what would have been a very bad fall and even finished the race on his knees.
Did you break something, so I just wanted to save myself and
when a man made a sort of DIY sled,
I can bet that he needs pink corporate. No.
He was sliding down a hill covered in snow, which led directly to a road in which two cars were passing by pretty fast, and the man got extremely lucky.
Stupid. Why on God's earth he would do that? Let's go connect.
What seemed to be an unlucky moment turned out to be a lucky one when Angelica Bingson's pole broke during the jump. But because of the pole break, she got another try, which turns out to be the national record.
Anything like that. Better news is she's afforded another try as a result of that, so another third attempt to try to join them at the next height. And putting the trust in her new pole, she gets over the bar. That's a new outdoor lifetime best.
It's a known fact that skiing is not the safest sport. When one of the competitors attempted to do a trick while going down the hill, he got lucky and managed to stay upright and not fall.
Then continues on with that 180 at the back.
Zeb graduated last year.
A very scary and unexpected moment happened when a car was driving along a slippery and windy road, when all of a sudden, the trees on the side of the road started falling down. Luckily, no one was hurt. At a baseball game, a foul ball got a little too close to a crowd member. Not very often we see a circus shot in the NBA. At a San Antonio versus Oklahoma City game, Russell Westbrook got very lucky with a shot that wasn't expected at all to land. When a wheel of a huge truck detached from the vehicle, the tires seemed to go straight for a man riding his bicycle nearby. Luckily, the wheel didn't actually touch him, and no one was hurt.
Ooh, my goodness.
A little-known fact is that sharks aren't very aggressive and rarely attack humans, but that doesn't take away the fact that they're terrifying. A scary moment to watch was when a man made a jump to the water and had an encounter with a massive white shark. When a driver in a Jeep was climbing a sort of hill, he didn't realize that at the top, there was another car parked with a person right next to it. So when he got to the top, the car's brake and the driver's reflexes were really put to the test.
That's a car legit. You see that reflex? Yes, brake.
When a plane was doing a takeoff in shallow water, the pilots got lucky to manage to take off completely before getting into an unsuitable place to take off. A crazy moment to watch was at the Red Bull's Rubik's Cube World Cup, was when the competitors were actually twins, and the winner won by just 0.001 second difference.
Both messed up so bad.
Guys has become a very popular game, in which you have to qualify by not being in the last ones.
This game, I hate. I never
finish the challenge. And somehow this competitor got extremely lucky.
Pero salta, chihuahua! What the fuck? What the fuck?
There's a very well-known high-altitude theme park in Chongqing, which attracts thousands of tourists every year. And one of the attractions is a bridge that is 500 feet above land. An incredibly scary moment was reported when the safety cord released during one of the jumps, and the tourist was very lucky nothing happened.
Hey, I mean, I saw there, imagine he made the park, at least. Imagine, all right, this that he jumped past this one, then he slipped past this, then he make a chair. He mean, did you see how far that there? How much is it? 5,000 or 5 your sorting feet down below. You crazy? You are you can't watch it.
Even though a staff member said it was just a publicity stunt after the incident, an investigation
publicity something stunt. You crazy?
Was made, and turns out it wasn't. At an NBA game, one of the players got very lucky with a two-pointer when he didn't even try making the shot.
I hold one of those. I scored one for the other team the other night. How about one that just bounces in?
An incredibly wholesome and lucky moment happened when a girl was on YouTube and found someone who looked exactly like her, so she decided to
All right. So this is what YouTube they bring. Twins together. Look how sweet me. I need somebody to say, show me my twin now. Show me my twin. Show me my twin. I want to find a twin. I'm married. No.
Show me my twin. Her. And turns out she was her twin sister, who were separated at birth, and they were even adopted the same day.
I found out that I actually might have a twin sister. She found out that I exist through YouTube. Go YouTube.
An Australian man, who miraculously woke up from a coma, bought a scratch card and won a car. So when the news reporter asked him to reenact the moment he bought the scratch card, he actually ended up winning $250,000 during the reenactment.
When we asked Bill to reenact buying his scratchy ticket.
I just won $250,000. I'm not joking.
You're not, are you?
Alright, so come down with you. That's the end of the video. Thank you for the like. Once I make it so far, thank you for the like, comment, share, subscribe. If you're new, subscribe. I'm out.